Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Atharv Tiwari and in this video we are gonna code our meeting grid. Here, the meeting grid is a part of our project where we will just give the output with the look which user get. That all the sophisticated look, like where should be the button should be placed, where should the screen should be placed, where should the meeting ID should be placed. So in this video we are gonna code our meeting grid. So this is the video number 6 and let's get started. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in the previous video we have just coded about our join screen, and in this video we will code our meeting grid. So to code our meeting grid, firstly we have to open our app.js file. So here is the previous code which we have coded for our join screen. So here you have to paste a code, as I will provide all the codes in the description below. So here you have to paste the code of meeting grid. Okay, so here you can see the code of meeting grid. Also remember one thing, I have just removed our participant view from here. I will add that participant view once I will add our class, our function for participant view. So the error will not be shown as I have removed this participant view from here. I will add participant view in the next video, as when we add our participant code for our participant view. Okay, so this is the code. Let me just explain you this code. Firstly, this is a meeting grid. This meeting grid will provide us the orientation and all the table, that where the button should be placed, where should the video placed and all, where the screen that has been shared to the user has to be placed. So in the meeting grid there are different things that are join, leave, toggle mic, toggle webcam, toggle screen share. After that it will also show meeting ID, it will also show button, leave button, a toggle mic, webcam and toggle screen share button. There are different buttons on that screen. With this we will show the map and the participant view. Participant view will be added after our participant view, view code. So this is the code for our meeting grid. So let's firstly run this code. Let me save this code and let's go to our terminal. Okay, so please remember to turn on your Node.js server before running our React code. So to run our code, we will run a command that is npm run start. A new terminal, npm run start react project and hit enter. Okay, so now I haven't gone into our React directory. Okay, so now we are on our React directory and then run the code. Okay, so now we have run the code. Okay, the starting. Let me switch to our Microsoft Edge window. Okay, so now we are in our Microsoft Edge window. So as I have told you, we are using 3000 localhost here. In this, we have done this in our previous video. Just create a meeting. Okay, so here you can see a meeting ID has been created successfully, and the meeting ID is ddwjxdw4uwdbp. And let me join into this meeting. Okay, so here you can see this is the meeting grid, as all the leave button, toggle mic button, toggle webcam button, toggle screen share button, all the buttons are there. So this is the code and this is the output of our meeting grid. So that's all in this video, and in the upcoming video, that will be our last video in which we will code our participant view. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, just hit that like button and also subscribe to our channel by clicking on that red subscribe button below. We are also working on some different projects which will be helpful for you all. So please subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon for the notifications. And thank you for watching this video till the end.